Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps.
Come on, McLaren. Morning. Yeah. Come on. Asal tak boleh break ni.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home. Well, it's still too close to call at the top of the table. Meanwhile, at the other end, Ant, you can really understand they... Here comes the...
Well, Aidan, I'm sure you already know what I'm going to want.
Yeah, well, we all know that every race has a hiccup, so... You could just never tell when it's going to happen. You just got to be ready and roll with the punches. I guess on the plus side, a mess up like that means that this mistake will never happen again.
Well, there is a lot of talk on social media about whether Devon is actually getting preferential treatment by the team. So do you think, is there any truth to that? Or is it an unfair assumption?
I couldn't possibly comment about that. I'll let everyone draw their own conclusions.
Well, Aidan, the list seems to get longer. Car reliability, you and Devon bumping wheels, and now issues in the pit lane. Huge mountain problems at Connersport. Has there been...
Yeah, I've been thinking about next season. But who knows what the future will bring. At the moment, it's all about Connersport and bringing in as many points as I can.
And finally, I've got to ask you about this. Rumours have recently emerged that you'll be playing a role in the next Throttle Zone film. Can you comment on this?
Yeah, I'm super excited for it, and I can't wait to see what I'm going to be doing. They approached me for a part, and it sounds so fun. I can't wait to start this opportunity.
Thank you so much for your time.
You saw it, right? The pit stop? How am I supposed to deal with that? I know. I want a chance to prove what I can do, though. In a top-tier seat. I deserve it. I've heard there might be interest. I can't stay here. Okay. Well, what would you do?
So, what advice did you give him?
Well... I told him to try to stay calm, see out the season, and then go to the final team meeting. See if that changed his mind.
And where were you at this point?
Oh, I was busy getting Callie ready for the final race of the F2 season.
The final race of the season now well underway here in Abu Dhabi. A few different drivers in contention for the F2 Championship. But here's the favourite, Callie Mayer.
She's been so consistent this season, so fast. My money's on Mayer for the championship, no question.
If she can finish high enough, the title belongs to her.
Good, Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is. How am I doing?
It's looking good, Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Podium it is.
looking good, Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is.
Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is.
Looking good, Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is.
Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is. Thank you.
Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is.